So this forest, from this forest, no one is taking anything. Like, they are not allowed actually.
To take anything out?
Yeah, like fruits, leaves, all that. Because if you take something from this forest, then something bad will happen. It's like a curse. So that's why we don't allow to take anything. So this forest, we call it sacred forest, that we the Khasi people here, we believe there's some kind of a deity or spirit. We call it Labasa.
Labasa.
So this forest, if you translate into Khasi, it's called Lau Kenta. Lau means forest and Kenta means sacred.
Ilu?
Eucarpus robustus.
The name of tree?
Yeah.
Species?
Yes. Okay.
This is fruit tree?
Yeah, and fruit is Rudraksh.
Oh, Rudraksh. Inside this?
Yes, seed. So if you clean it, then you'll see that Rudraksh. It's the same of the Rudraksh. Same identity. That's what we get.
Taksas Bagatat.
Yeah.